Now I lay on deck and I contemplate, have I become a